awaken my soul to know your love. Awaken my soul. Oh. Awaken my soul to your spirit living within. To your spirit, oh, oh. Give me a new song to sing with new gratitude in my heart. Waking my soul to sing your praises. Waking my soul to sing fresh praises. Waking my soul to sing your praises. Awaken my soul to sing fresh praises. Awaken my soul to sing your praises. Awaken my praises. Oh, you delight, even in the process that it takes me to get to this place, to sing your praises, to sing your praises. Oh, you delight, you delight in my fresh praises to you. You delight, you delight in fresh praises. These words never become trite, never become boring. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. Thousands of reasons to love you. Remind me of the reasons, remind me of the reasons that I sing. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. This love is an everyday kind of love. Send me every morning, I'm in it. This love is an everyday kind of love. Every evening, I'm in it. This love is an everyday kind. morning I'm in it. This love is an everyday kind of love. Every evening I'm in it. This love is an everyday kind of love. Every morning I'm in it. This love. Everyday kind of love. Every evening I'm in it. This love is an everyday kind of love. Every morning I'm in it. There is no chain this love can break. There is no chain this love can't 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 break. Oh, there is no chain this love can't break. There is no chain this love can't break. There is no chain this love can't break. And there is no chain this love can't break. Oh, there is no chain this love can't break. Oh, there is no chain this love can't break. 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 Oh, love, come break my chains. Oh, love, come break my chains. Oh, love, come break my chains. Great love, come break my chains. Oh, love, come break my chains. Great love, come break my chains. Oh, love, come break my chains. Great love, come break my chains. Oh, love, come break my chains. Great love, come break my chains. 'Cause there is no chain this love can't break. 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 Oh, love, come break my chains. Great love, come break my chains. Oh, love, come break my chains. Great love, come break my chains. Oh, love, come break. wanna hear them fall to the ground. Every shackle, every chain that's held me down, I'm gonna hear them fall, gonna hear them fall to the ground. Every chain, every shackle that's held me down, gonna hear them fall to the ground. Every chain that's held me down, I wanna hear it fall to the ground. Every shackle that's held me down, I wanna hear it fall to the ground. Every shackle that's held me down, I wanna hear it fall to the ground. Every shackle that's held me down, I'm gonna hear it fall to the ground. Every shackle that's held me down, oh, I'm gonna hear it fall to the ground. Every shackle that's held me down, oh, I'm gonna hear it fall to the ground. Fall to the ground. Every shackle that's held me down, I'm gonna hear it fall to the ground. Every shackle that's held me down, I will rise, I will rise victorious, victorious. I will rise like my King Jesus, victorious, victorious. And I will rise, I will rise victorious, victorious. I will rise, I will rise like King Jesus. Victorious, victorious. I will rise, I will rise. Victorious, victorious. No chain this love can't break. There is 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 no chain this love can't break.
Yes, God, we thank you, Lord, that we are victorious because of your love. Right now, we just declare that every chain is falling to the ground in this place, and that we're free to worship you, God, and free to encounter you and to hear from you. We will now go into a time of praying and singing from the Word. Today's passage comes from Song of Songs, chapter 2, verses 8 to 17. I encourage you to open up your Bibles and join us as we meditate, sing, and pray. Song of Songs, chapter 2, verses 8 to 9. The voice of my beloved. Behold, he comes leaping over the mountains, bounding over the hills. My beloved is like a gazelle or a young stag. Behold, there he stands behind our wall, gazing through the windows, looking through the lattice. Lord, we come to you in our true identity as the bride of Christ, your bride who listens intently for your voice, the voice of our beloved. We hear you speaking tenderly in this secret place. Your voice resounds and is distinct from any other voice which calls out for our attention. As ones who are intimately acquainted with you, we know your voice. We set our ears on your voice alone and position ourselves in your presence to hear from you. You speak to us tenderly, and in the place of intimacy, you come to us. As we hear your voice and recognize your pursuit, our response is to worship you. Our response is to deepen the intimacy we have with you. In times when it seems as though we are surrounded on all sides, help us to listen for your voice and to set our eyes on your pursuit of us. Our beloved, would you come and speak to us as we listen for your voice?
Voice of my beloved, I hear the voice of my beloved. I hear the voice of my beloved. I hear the voice of my beloved. It's unmistakable. It's unmistakable. The voice of love calls out to me. 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 The voice of love calls out. The voice of love calls out to me. Behold, he comes. Behold, he comes. Behold, he comes. Behold, he eyes, in his voice he comes. The voice of my beloved one. The voice of my beloved one. The voice of my beloved one. He calls out to me. He calls out with longing. He calls out with care. He calls out with love in his voice. It's unmistakable. His voice is unmistakable. There's no one like him. No one like him. His voice is unmistakable. 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 Yes, you know his voice, 'cause his voice is unmistakable. That voice of pure love, pure love. His voice is unmistakable. His voice is unmistakable. His voice is unmistakable. The voice of my beloved is the one that I can come back to, can lean on, I can count on. All else is blurry, and all else is fuzzy. Your voice is still clear. Your voice is still clear above my storms, above my fears. Your voice is clear above my fears. Your voice is clear above my fears. Love's voice is clear above my fears. Love's voice is clear above my fears.
Of Songs, chapter 2, verse 10. My beloved speaks and says to me, arise, my love, my beautiful one, and come away. As we listen for your voice, God, we hear you speak. Our beloved bridegroom speaks tenderly, calling us beautiful one. That is the name that you have given us, God. Help us to remember and stand in our true identity as your beloved and beautiful bride. You say to us, arise. Lord, we acknowledge that you call us up and out. You say to us, arise and come away. You call us away as your bride that is set apart. We understand and we walk away from everything that would hinder us from coming away with you. We choose you. Lord, help us to allow ourselves to be swept away in your presence, to be removed from all distractions, all hindrances, and to simply come away with you. We want to come away by your leading and by your voice.
Distraction fall away. Everything that's hindered me fall away. Fall away. Not just the things that have hindered me from hearing your voice, but also the things that have hindered me from going away with you. To the hidden place, into the secret place, oh, into the hidden place. I wanna go into the secret place, into the
distance to my wall.
There be no reservations, no walls, but just an open door in my heart for you. Let there be no reservations, no walls, but just an open door in my heart for you. Let there be no reservations, no walls, but just an open door in my heart for you. Let there be no reservations, no walls, but just an open door in my heart for you. Let there be no reservations, no walls, just an open door. 'cause I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. So let there be no reservations, no walls, but just an open door in my heart for you. Let there be no reservations, no walls, oh, but just an open door in my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart, nothing held back.
I wanna give
all that's inside of my heart to you. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you.
Song of Songs, chapter 2, verses 11 to 12. For behold, the winter is past, the rain is over and gone. The flowers appear on the earth, the time of singing has come, and the voice of the turtle dove is heard in our land. God, we thank you that the difficult seasons don't last always. You say in your word that weeping may endure for the night, but joy comes in the morning. You call our attention not to the winter and rain, because those things have passed, but you cause us to set our eyes on the things that bloom all around us, the new thing that sprouts up. Give us eyes to perceive it. The promises you have spoken have not faded away with the past season, but they are springing up all around before our very eyes. That is what we choose to set our attention on, what lies ahead. We rejoice and celebrate the new things. We recognize the season of singing, and we join all of creation in offering up our praise to you, our beloved.
Give me eyes to see. Give me eyes to perceive. Give me eyes to see. Give me eyes to perceive the spring. Give me eyes to see. Is past. Give me eyes to perceive. Give me eyes to see. that the winter is past, that the rain is over and gone, that the spring is here, the time of singing has come. The harshness of the winter is only for a season. It's only for a season. It was never meant to last forever. It was never meant to last forever. So lift up your gaze. Lift up your gaze, 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 lift up your gaze. Because you see, the winter is cultivating in you a strength in the waiting, to strengthen the waiting, and He has given you a new song. Midst of the winter, He has given you a new song. It's already there. It's already there. Just from the winter, just from that strength, just from that strength you don't know you have. You already have a song. You already have a song. You already have a song. His goodness. It's time to open your mouth and sing of His faithfulness through the winter. Open your mouth and sing. Oh, open your mouth and sing.
All things.
the bitter into sweet, the bitter into sweet, the bitter into sweet. You turn the winter into spring, the winter into spring, winter into spring. You make all things new. You make all things new.
Yes, God, we thank you that you make things new by your Spirit and according to your word. God, give us eyes to see the new things. Give us eyes to perceive the new things. At this time, we'll continue with our word watch from Song of Songs, chapter 2, verses 13 to 17. I encourage you to open up your Bibles and join us as we meditate, sing, and pray. Song of Songs, chapter 2, verse 13. The fig tree ripens its figs, and the vines are in blossom. They give forth fragrance. Arise, my love, my beautiful one, and come away. Lord, you are the source of life and fruitfulness. You make us fruitful. You give life to the earth and to your church. The season of reaping has come, and we smell the fragrance that has been released through the blossoms all around. We see that the harvest is ripe. Prayers that we have sown in are being answered, and your promises that were spoken are manifesting before our very eyes. God, help us to recognize you as the source of life. In your presence, we are fruitful. As we abide in you, you cause the fruit to come forth. We also recognize that apart from you, we can do nothing. Teach us what it means to stay in your presence and to stay connected to Christ, the true vine. We choose to come away from the things that we deem fruitful and to come to you, not just desiring fruit for our lives, but just to be with you, our beloved. Help us to place priority on your presence, priority on our time away with you. May we be found faithful in your presence night and day, committed to you and committed to your word.
Source of all life, Jesus, you're the true vine. You are the source of all life, Jesus, you're the true vine. So day and night, night and day, I'll stay in your presence. Day and night, night and day, stay in your presence. Day and night, night and day, I'll stay in your presence. Day and night, night and day, I'll stay in your presence. Day and night, night and day, I'll stay in your presence. Day and night, night and day. true vine, Jesus the true vine, Jesus the true vine. Jesus the true vine, I don't want to do anything apart from you. Apart from you, apart from you, let me not do anything. Apart from you, apart from you, apart from you, Jesus the true vine. Jesus the true source of life, Jesus the true vine, Jesus the true source of
living with the past.
Song of Songs, chapter 2, verses 14 to 15. Oh, my dove, in the clefts of the rock, in the crannies of the cliff, let me see your face. Let me hear your voice, for your voice is sweet and your face is lovely. Catch the foxes for us, the little foxes that spoil the vineyards, for our vineyards are in blossom. Lord, you speak to us tenderly still, and you call out to us even in our desolate places. You pursue us and draw us out because we are your desire. Sometimes we admit that our shame may keep us from your presence, but you are faithful to pursue your bride. Lord, give us the sensitivity and awareness to hear you calling out to us no matter where we are in our lives, no matter how far we feel that we may be. We are never too far from your reach. When we are tempted to turn away, remind us that it's your face, it's our face you long for. You say when we draw near, you also draw near to us. So we turn from the captivation of the world and choose to set our face on yours. Lord, give us greater discernment to catch the small things, the little foxes that come to steal the fruit from the vine. We choose to disallow the enemy or even the smallest of our own sinful desires to rob us of the fruitfulness you have ordained for us. Help us to take captive impure thoughts and heart motives so that the very things that you are producing in our lives, the good fruit, is not spoiled. We don't underestimate the enemy's agenda to steal, kill, and destroy, but we nullify his agenda and we stand on the very promises that have bloomed because of your faithfulness. So God, we submit ourselves to you once again, the true vine dresser. Help us to stay watchful and alert, prune us and cause us to grow.
Captivate me, come to captivate us, come to captivate us with your love. Come captivate me, come captivate us, come captivate us with your love. Come captivate me, come captivate. Captivate us with your love. Come captivate me. Come captivate us. Come captivate us with your love. Oh, come captivate me. Come captivate us. Come captivate us with your love. Come captivate me, come captivate us, come captivate us with your
today.
the clefts of the rock, out of my desolation. Come captivate my heart. Come captivate me, that I may come out of hiding. Come out of hiding. Come out of hiding. I'll come out of hiding. I'll come out of hiding. I'll come out of hiding to see your face. I'll come out of hiding. I'll come out of hiding. I'll come out of hiding to see your face. I'll come out of hiding. I'll come out of hiding. I'll come out of hiding to see your face. I'll come out of hiding. I'll come out of hiding. I'll come out of hiding to see your face. I'll come out of hiding. I'll come out of hiding. Come out of hiding to see your face. I'll come out of hiding. I'll come out of hiding. I'll come out of hiding. Let me see your face. Let me hear your voice. For your voice is sweet and your face is lovely. Let me see your face. Let me hear your voice. For your voice is sweet and your face is lovely. Just the way you are, you're lovely just the way you are. Come out of hiding. Come out of hiding. Come out of hiding. Don't let those little foxes spoil the love that we have. Don't let those little foxes come and scare you, because that's all they are. They're just little foxes. Well, that's all they are. They're just little foxes. And they can't ruin the vineyards. The vineyards. Oh, they can't ruin our vineyards. Our vineyards. Don't let enemy distract you. Don't let the enemy distract you from what's in blossom, from what's in bloom, from the new season.
Song of Songs, chapter 2, verses 16 to 17. My beloved is mine and I am his. He grazes among the lilies. Until the day breathes and the shadows flee Turn, my beloved, be like a gazelle or a young stag on cleft mountains. Lord, we answer the call to come into your presence. You've revealed yourself to us, making your face known. You are our beloved, and we are yours. You take ownership of us so that we are no longer orphans without a father or a house to belong to, but instead you adopt us as sons who have free access to you through Jesus. Now we know that in your presence is where we belong. We have been restored to right relationship with you, and we rest secure in you. Our response is to come to you, bringing all that we are and all that we have to lay at your feet. We give ourselves fully to you and say that we are yours. So have your way in each of us. Have your way in the church.
You have restored my relationship with you through the blood of Jesus, and I know that I am yours. I know that you are mine, so I know that I am yours. I know that you are mine. I know that I am yours. I know that you are mine. I know that I am yours. I know that you are mine. My beloved is mine. My beloved is mine. My beloved is mine. My beloved is mine. If my heart is overwhelmed and I cannot hear your voice, I'll hold on to what is true, though I cannot see. If the storms of life, they come, and the road ahead gets steep, I will lift these hands in faith, I will believe. If my heart is overwhelmed and I cannot hear your voice, I'll hold on to what is true, though I cannot see. If the storms of life, they come, and the road ahead gets steep, I will lift these hands in faith, I will believe. And I remind myself of all you've done, and the life I have because of your Son. Love came down and rescued me. Love came down and set me free, and I am yours. I am forever yours. Oh, mountain high and valley low, I sing out, remind my soul that I am yours. I am forever yours. Love came down and rescued me. Love came down and set me free, and I am yours. I am forever yours. Mountain high or valley low, I sing out, remind my soul that I am yours. heart is filled with hope, and every promise comes my way. When I feel your hands of grace rest upon me, staying desperate for you, God, staying humbled at your feet, I will lift these hands in praise, I will believe. And I remind myself of all that you've done, and the life I have because of your Son. I remind myself of all that you've done, and the life I have because of your Son. Love came down to rescue me. Love came down and set me free. I am yours. I am forever yours. Mountain high or valley low, I sing out, remind my soul that I am yours. I am forever yours.
This time we'll go into a time of intercession for the nation of Israel. Today we'll be praying for the older and younger generations of influencers living in Israel. Please come into agreement with me as I lead out in prayer and follow with your own intercession. Lord, we thank you for your promises and your faithfulness to your chosen nation of Israel. We know that your desire is to be glorified through each and every generation. We ask that your blessings would continue to flow through Israel so that other nations are blessed. For each generation, allow them to see the key role that they play in being a blessing to Israel and the nations. Help them to stand in faith and take their place, knowing that you are moving through them. You are strategically using the older, current, and younger generations for your glory. Remind them of their identity and the influence they have. Let's pray. Lord, we lift up those in Israel who belong to the older generation, those who know of your faithfulness and can testify of your goodness in their lives and in their land. They witnessed the birth of their state in an instant, and still they stand as witnesses to your divine favor and protection. We ask that you would use them to release a rich spiritual inheritance to their sons and daughters that will continue to be passed down for generations to come. God, remind the older generation that they play an important role in your plans for Israel and that there is much that you want to do through them still. May they have hope and invest in the future of the nation. Let's pray. Lord, we know that you have put key leaders in place in government, in education, and in the military. You are strategic in your election and positioning, and you will accomplish your plans for Israel by using the people that you have put in place. We ask that you would endow them with your wisdom and lead them by your spirit to move the nation forward in prosperity so that other nations will look to Israel and know that you are the true and living God. We pray that integrity would be a priority and that leaders would look to your wisdom and guidance in decision making. Help them take on leadership publicly, but cultivate their leadership also in the secret place. When no one's eyes are on them, give them grace to make godly choices. And let that be the legacy that continues. Leaders who fear the Lord. Lord, thank you for the younger generation that you are raising up in Israel. We pray that they would receive a personal revelation of Jesus. Encounter them through the Word of God. And Holy Spirit, illuminate the scriptures and speak to them in a way that gets their attention. Speak to them through prophetic words of hope and vision for their lives and for their families. Use the older generations to train them up in your ways and use them to cast vision for a future Israel. Build them up as key leaders that will take places of influence. Even now in their youth, use them to inject fresh life into society. You don't despise them for their youth, but you have plans to use them now and in the future. Let's pray.
Them up. Would you raise them up in the knowledge of you? Would you raise them up? Would you raise them up in the knowledge of you? Would you raise them up? Raise them up.
God, we thank you for your faithfulness to every generation of Israel, God. We thank you that your eye has been upon the older generation, the current generation, and the youth. And we thank you, God, that there's a legacy that you are passing down from one generation to the next. So we dream with you for the future of Israel, and we thank you, God, that you are positioning each generation, God, in key places of influence for your glory. We pray these things in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Day and night, night and day, they Thank you, Lord, for the rich revelation that you've given us today. We thank you, God, that you are the God of love, and your love breaks all chains, all barriers, all walls. Thank you that you've invited us to come away with you into this secret place so that we can delight in one another. We thank you that we can come to you each day with new praises, fresh praises on our lips. That there's always a reason to sing. We love you, Jesus. It's in your name we pray.